Ava, I've cleared out the outpost and connected you to the network.
Good. I'll try and take control of Indra HQ's surveillance system. I've learned more about the EarthBlood protocol, the stuff they're injecting into their soldiers acts directly on their immune system. It seems like the experiment they've been conducting had to do with the protocol too.
What are we going to do with the guards we took prisoner?
I don't know. It's up to Declan and Ava, but I really don't see them walking away after all this.
This was sent when we were attacking the fracking site.
HQ will be sending us reinforcements soon.
Good. As soon as they arrive, we launch our attack on those activists. They've fucked with us for long enough.
Thank you.
I'm almost through their defenses. Keep going. Indran's headquarters has been pretty active lately. Seems like our attacks on their outposts haven't gone unnoticed. They're gonna bulk up their defenses.
This outpost is ours. Let's see what we can bring back.
HQ's orders.
The first time I saw her, she was with Orlov. She just had surgery.
HQ's camera network. I'll keep you posted. I've managed to stop the oil pumping. Their machines have all gone quiet. I just wish I could see the look on those intern execs' faces.
Make a list of everything they've done to the environment here. More fuel for the fire.
Those eco-terrorists are out of the way. We've got some wolves to kill.
Their time will come. Until it does, they're not a threat to us.
Thank you.
cameras. It's time for us to attack. Go check in with Declan.
Okay, people, you know the drill. Grab everything.
We have won this battle. I wonder what Onawa would say.
Okay, just stay calm. They'd never attack us. Not out in front of their HQ like this.
We've got full control of the outposts, and Ava stopped their machines. They're not pumping oil anymore, that's for sure. Now there's just the HQ left.
I'll take care of it. Alone.
I get it. Good luck.
Ava, I'm at the gate to their HQ's maintenance zone.
Get moving. Every second counts.
For us next. Let's show them what a mistake that is.
Should have picked another job.
This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana.
Thank you.
Wait for me, AD. I'm coming.